This is Eric Postable with Body Morph Pros. I'm here with men's physique overall winner, Jay, who has a last name I'm not going to butcher. Go ahead and say it.
I will help you out. It's Jay Sekhan.
Yeah, just like that. I'm being told that your nickname is the butterfly. Is there some truth to that?
You can say that.
He's like, no, I don't know why.
Yeah. I don't like offense to my friend over there, so he's filming right now.
So let's talk a little bit about your win here. How does it feel to take home the overall? It was a tough...
Pretty good. Like, I was not expecting this. I was just here for, like, having fun, good time, and then I got this.
So you had a really good time because you won the whole damn thing.
Oh, yeah. Like, it's like a good night for me.
Now, have you competed before, or is this your first show?
This is my first show, actually.
Okay.
So I just... never did this before, so...
Well, what do you think? Do you have the bug? Is it something you'd like to continue?
I'm always, like trying to be, like... fit guy, I always try to be like this, and I saw this thing at my gym, so I thought like, all right, so I'm gonna give it a try, and then I'm here.
Just to piss people off, how long ago did you see that flyer and think I want to do this? Was it like a couple weeks ago?
Yeah.
Son of a bitch. So you're in great shape all the time.
Pretty much I try. Yeah, okay. You can see that.
That has to make everyone feel good who dieted for 20 weeks to do this show, that you decided I'll cut out my pancakes and I'll get on stage, and then you crush everyone on the show. So congratulations, man. Well, let's talk a little bit about workouts and things. I mean, what do you do to stay in such amazing shape?
I just try to like eat clean. I avoid anything like processed, like out of the box. I cook my meals, and that's pretty much what I do. And I lift like 4 times a week, and that's it.
Do you do cardio like year round or anything?
Cardio,
or do you just always...
It depends. Like, I don't like cardio that much.
Not many people do, buddy.
But I just do it, like, you know, maybe like once in a week, or it depends upon my mood.
Yeah. Okay, so I just want to recap. You decided to do the show a couple weeks ago. Yeah. You work out 4 days a week, and you do like a day of cardio.
Yeah.
You're now the most hated man on the internet as far as bodybuilding goes. Because most guys are doing cardio 7 days a week for like 2 hours a day. So that's awesome that you look like this. And obviously, genetically, you're kind of gifted.
Yeah,
God's
gift, I will say, yeah.
Have you ever given any thought? I know this just happened. Have you thought about what might possibly come next for you? You thought maybe I'd like to compete again?
I would like to, but I'm not sure. Like, I'm like too much, like, you know, overwhelmed with all this thing. I was not ready. I was not expecting this. So I don't know what to say. So.
Well, I remember when you walked out, you know, I was sitting in the judging booth. I was doing the play-by-play and everything. And your taper is ridiculous. Like, your shoulder-to-waist taper. And you knew exactly how to pose. So, I mean, did you hire someone or did you just kind of pick things up?
No, it's just me. Like, I just like to do this stuff. And then I just, like, watch some videos and here I am.
So... People hated you before. They hate you even more now that you just picked up. Like, well, I just watched some guy in the gym one time, and then I came in. I won this whole show, so it's no big deal. Seriously, man, I don't know if you can fathom just how awesome that accomplishment really is to come in here first time after only really kind of thinking about it for a couple weeks and winning the overall. That's an amazing accomplishment, and you should really think about the genetics that it takes to do that, and you could probably do well in the sport.
I'll give it a try for sure.
Okay, well, congratulations, man. Can we get some shots of you and, sure. And see what a winning physique looks like if you just want to put your trophy down? Yeah, so just like you're posing on stage. Awesome. Well, let's stay in the shot here. So who are some of these people that that came to support you?
My family, pretty much. They're like my close friends. And
what did they think about this whole experience that you're on stage in a swimsuit?
I think they're happy.
Amazing. Awesome. It was amazing, man. You really deserved it.
So, obviously, they're pretty supportive.
Yeah, they are.
Now, are we going to eat after this?
Oh, yeah, big time.
So tell me, guys, was he a pain in the butt to deal with the last couple weeks? No, he was...
Not really.
I don't even like this guy anymore. I don't even like this guy anymore. We're not friends anymore. Well, hey, man, congratulations. You look phenomenal. Awesome win. I can't wait to see what you do down the road. But I'm not going to butcher the last name, but for Jay, winning the men's physique overall, this is Eric Postable with Body Morph. We'll catch you guys back at the gym. Thanks a lot, man. Congratulations. Thanks.